So I look like a hot mess, like actually so bad. But first, I wanted to say this whole trip was paid for, and like, I want to say this whole trip was paid for by Dote, and their app is basically an app where you can buy a bunch of stuff from big companies all within the same transactions. I'm sorry, I look so bad. But yeah, so basically, you can follow me at Haley Morales, and there's always like giveaways that you can enter, and I'm about to have a giveaway, so stay tuned for that. I already had one, but I'm gonna have another one. Basically, we went to Maui, Hawaii. They invited like 10 people. I got to meet a bunch of new YouTubers, so definitely go download the app because they're amazing and like so great. And basically, this is just a vlog from my whole time, so sorry if it's like shaky because I'm not the best at vlogging. Sorry if some of the quality is bad because some of it was on my phone. Hi guys, so we missed our flight and we're going on this one now. So life is sucks. Perks of last minute seats. No. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make a bed. Guys, I'm gonna have to. You guys, this plane is freaking huge. It's so big. We got blankets. We're the last row.
Quit showing me.
Chill, bro. I was showing the seats. Oh my gosh. The food! Oh my gosh! Hi, oh my gosh, guys, what?
Do a mansion house tour.
Yeah, for
interview. Welcome to my crib.
So this is where you walk in. This is my bag.
Tommy. What the heck? What? They have a freaking big bathroom bed. It's whatever. Dang, whose bed is it?
I was gonna get that one, but I felt bad, so I left.
Wait, I wanna see.
I wanted the quaint one with the lighting.
Yeah, we got good lighting. Marina. We can do like bed pics.
Exactly. Get away.
This is my shelves.
Bro, she got her own Xbox.
I didn't see that. Okay. Let's go just buy a game.
No,
like play some.
Oh, I thought you meant
board. No. Fortnite.
We have board games. Oh, look.
Wait, Fortnite isn't a board real quick, so.
Okay, cute. Where
are you? Are you from?
I can't. Oh my gosh, I got all the LaCroix.
I know. Wait, honestly.
Strawberries. We have a professional photographer coming. Okay, what's in the freezer?
Nothing.
Ice cubes? Ooh. Okay, everybody needs to like get their own bathroom. This is me and Rachie's in Marina's bathroom.
She called me Rachie.
I don't know, I just always call you that. This is the backyard.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, a little sitting area. There's a grill. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be the dad and grill us dinner. So I'm gonna do my makeup and bye. So Rachel, the singing goddess, is posting a video. I mean, a photo.
She just posted
a video at 3:45 p.m.
Exactly, go watch it.
When you're stan.
Rachel posted a video at 3:45 p.m.
Oh, that's scary. Yeah,
go watch it. Then there's Marina.
She's putting on makeup.
Your back is
off. Wait, did you see my butt in the mirror?
I don't know. Probably better views.
Clickbait.
We have to order an Uber because they wanted us to walk. This is what I'm wearing.
Is my
Are you wearing your big camera?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna bring my big camera.
Unless somebody wants me to use their No, we can be big camera besties.
Okay. Yeah.
This is my makeup. It's just like natural. Unless I want to wear lashes. No, I don't have lash glue.
You don't have lash glue?
I do.
No, I have it.
I don't know. Should I put lashes on?
Natural Queen Day.
Natural Queen Day.
But it makes sense.
And Andre is coming tomorrow. The celeb.
Your bestie.
My best friend. I love him, but he doesn't know it.
Yeah. That's like me with you.
No,
Rachel's
I'm not.
My bestie.
He just doesn't know it.
Okay. I remember the first video I watched of you was your high school or something.
High
like
school.
Get ready.
I'm in middle
and
school.
Then, or not high school. Something. It's like a get ready with me for something.
Get ready with me for dinner.
For school. I don't know. Maybe. And like you're talking about Rachel or something.
Oh, get ready for me was for school orientation. That was like, first oh my gosh, you want to be Rachel's best friend.
I know, I saw that. And then I saw you guys like follow each other, and I was like.
And now we're like actually
no,
friends.
No, that's the first one I've seen. That's, okay, on Twitter.
Someone tweeted it
you
to
were,
you.
Like, imagine being
my friend tweeted it to you.
Yeah, and everyone was like, oh, she's cute.
So cute. Like, yeah. That's why they wanted us to walk.
Yeah,
we can
hurry and
stop.
We can walk on the way back.
Because this is like the, like.
We should walk on the way back, yeah. Maybe. But it might be sketchy because it might be dark.
We can say that we were running late on the way here, so we had to Uber, but then.
Yeah. That's what they want. That makes
no,
so much
I can't
more sense.
Walk. I literally have physical like issues. Like, I can't do it.
Honestly, we'll come back for sure.
Like, when we get that AdSense paycheck, you know how it be.
You know how it be. The walk is so cute. We can go all the way back though.
I mean, it's not like stores that you'd shop at, but like it's still cute to see.
Yeah. Can you sing? Sing the song.
So. Which song?
This song. You hear it?
No.
No, we need Rachel to sing.
I only sing.
We should
to
do
God
a singing
a
video.
That's the only song
we
I
should
sing.
Do a cover of "God Is a Woman" and like practice vocals.
Oh my God. Wait. Video idea. She teaches us how to sing.
Okay, yeah.
Wait.
Are you a singing teacher? Wait.
I, like, my uncle's a voice lesson teacher. I could pull
okay,
up his things that he has on iTunes. It's funny.
Yeah, and you can just, like, teach us how to sing.
Are you guys actually going to sing for me, though?
I mean, I would if it was for a video.
Maybe.
I just
recorded a video where I was, like, low-key singing in the background, and I didn't really hear.
Wait, where's Luca?
She's not at the house. There's no way.
She did we leave without her, or did...
No,
did.
She left with
I
them.
I could have sworn she left with them.
Okay. Oh my
She's
God, do not
tell me. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I should have brought my freaking bathing suit.
I know, but well, we're going later tonight.
Yeah, but it looks so cute.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, look!
No.
I don't have dresses.
So cool.
Right here.
Look how cute.
Yeah, no, you're down here, Andre.
All handmade. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. So we're in back soon.
Oh,
I forgot I was recording. And then, oh my gosh, I love these cups. And then we have a dough.
We got matching tumblers.
Yeah.
Are you a dough girl?
I am a dough girl. And I'm gonna bring it to school every day just so everyone knows.
Oh my gosh.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that new?
No. Like new
oh yeah. And then
well,
we
it's new for him. Like this.
Our outfits.
Oh, mine's over there.
Basically, so
all
here.
I just
want
to get on that.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna make myself a bowl.
That actually smells really good.
So here's my Red Bull. Here's my Red Bull. Making a fruit and a quesai bowl with
ASMR.
An ASMR hammer.
Sounds so good.
I'm sorry. Oh, we're gonna cut up the banana. There's friggin' bugs everywhere in this house. I swear.
Should we make her story time? Luca, remember, she's story time queen. We have our bananas right here.
It's blended in strawberry or blended into a
he just like chews it. Really? Yeah. I'm pretty sure he's watching this video right now. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, ASMR would be like fun to do. This is fun.
It's relaxing.
Yeah, it is. I mean,
we have the blueberries. So, next.
He was granola, maple pecan. Making a quesai bowls with Nina Hukulani and ASMR.
Hi guys.
So they made us wake up really early and eat breakfast because we're gonna get our blowouts. I'm really scared right now. Hello? I slept in this closet because I just wanted to. I wanted to, but Rachel and Marina slept right on that bed just because Marina wanted to be with us because she knows I'm scared. And now I have to get ready and I'm about to cry because I'm so tired. I'm scared someone's gonna walk in.
Her vlogging versus me. Hi guys. we're getting blowouts. Queen. Oh my gosh, queen.
So we out here. What are we doing, Rachel?
Wait. Taking pics.
What are we doing?
Taking pics.
Taking pics. That's what's up. Wait. I just zoomed
over. Oh, that's not the same toilet.
I'm obviously out of breath. So Marina Hukulani, my queen, my best friend.
Everyone said, I posted a picture and everyone's like, Moana.
Moana.
Oh, Moana, is that you?
Like so,
the princess.
I love Moana.
So we just took some pics. I might put them in, I might not. So,
this is what I look like.
Yeah. This is my fit. These are Rachel's shorts. The dope shoes that they provided me. And Marina's top from Brandy. You can get this all on dope and go follow me
hashtag
at Haley Morales. Hashtag all out Maui.
And except Marina, you think you.
Yeah. I'm trying to catch up to Rachel. She's at.
But you care.
How many are you at?
11K.
She had 11K. Yeah, main competition.
So we just out here vlogging.
Hey, my vlog camera. It's so heavy and like making me sweat. Cookies. Where are we eating tonight?
They
give us like things to do. They're like, okay, dope squad, at 6:30 p.m. you're gonna walk to this place, and like we do it and it's fun. This is Hawaii. Look at the mountains in the distance. How cute. Tommy? That's Tommy. That's Tommy. Oh my gosh. She just wore Tommy. Look how pretty the beach is. I've never seen a blue beach in my life. So, Marina's lucky. We're about to go to the beach. They're about to take us. So that's cool. And Marina's like a snack. And Andre took some pretty good pics. So I'm pretty excited. Can't walk.
Guys, what the heck? So we got this place and they have photos of us and Rachel's photo. It's like so cute. And they gave us little bags and it's so cute and adorable. And we ordered two meals, but we're splitting them both. We got the coconut shrimp, which we got yesterday at a different restaurant, and it was so good.
So good. Yeah, I'm so hungry.
We split a whole one, but now we're like hungry, so we got two meals and we're splitting it both. And then I got a side of a baked potato. So she can have all my vegetables.
I love vegetables.
And her vegetables. And then I get the rice, and she gets rice. And then I get two halves of a fish, and she gets two halves. And yeah, I'm really excited. And we got water. And we got, what did we get?
Pina colada with mango.
Pina colada? She got a pina colada with mango virgin, but I just got a pina colada.
No, I got it with the alcohol.
She got it with alcohol, because in Hawaii, you can use alcohol.
Oh, you're like, wait, also I'm 15.
This is love from Leah X, my queen. I live in Australia. This is Farina.
It's like
this
everyone is going up to play their
show.
And you're like, I'm
this
just
is Lauren. Lauren? Which one's the other Lauren? Is that Caitlin? I think that's Caitlin.
No, I think that's Lauren.
Lauren, Caitlin. Andre, Luca, Marina, Gabriella, and Sydney. Yes, I know everybody's name.
I look pretty mega busted, that's what you say.
I say mega busted. Stop coming for my friend.
Oh my gosh, Rachel,
I
like
look 2 years old. I literally look like
Rachel. Rachel confronted me about
coming for her. So tomorrow we're just gonna be hanging out with my mom. We swam today and it was like cute. We were cute and yeah.
We're really insecure though.
Yes, no pictures there. We're taking.
We didn't take any pictures. Actually, Rachel took one, but with her shorts on.
You looked really cute. I didn't take any. I was like so done. I was like no. I'm
because like
in the water.
Like this up is like okay. Kind of, even my shoulders I hate, but like when you go like down, you see like my ribs, and like it's not cute, and then my butt's like flat, but not, it's very weird.
Rachel is thick, I couldn't keep my eyes up.
Bruh, you already know,
like, you know how we
just like everybody else, like they couldn't stop me, like all the guys.
Yo. Hey guys,
I do some math.
Oh yeah, me too. And you know what?
Here, so. You're gonna open it.
It's a little palm tree. Can I wear this now?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Friendship bracelet.
That's adorable.
I like dainty, like.
F21, Forever 21 DMs. You can buy this on Dote.
Look,
it's so cute. It's from Forever 21.
don't know if you heard me.
I have a freaking open this.
But it's literally a doll.
Is it a necklace or a bracelet?
A necklace.
Okay, it's an. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, literally, I went to California to videos of the waves. And my mom was like, it's more like,
and I was like, wait.
I have to get this away. We got you a lotto, but it was like filled to the top, and like it's all melted now, so I'm just gonna throw it away. I missed Christmas, guys.
It's Christmas.
Okay, we're about to open the gifts.
But I look like a pregnant like lady.
That was literally so cute when he walked in.
Which one? I think this one. So pretty.
Oh, look. Wait, I need to pop it, buddy.
Okay, so this is mine. My luau.
It's dressed so pretty.
I love
it. Oh, they got a picture of me.
Bro, I look. Is this the same person, bro?
Wait, this is a glasses, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, wait, don't spoil it.
Sorry.
You spoiled it.
I'm like waiting for this thing.
Oh my gosh, they wrapped you so well. Oh, wait.
Wait, no.
Ooh, okay, Rachel, don't look.
Wait, I don't know what's in there. I'm gonna open it at the same time.
Oh, those are cute.
So cute. Wait. Whoa, I'm gonna cry.
I got a crappy toppy. And a skirty wordy.
I got shorts.
Wow.
These are so cute.
Oh, but I also got the Japanese
top hat. Macau.
Oh my gosh, that's such a nice brand too.
Oh, do you have sunglasses?
Yes.
I didn't get them. So I'm actually gonna be super upset and sad. So
no,
basically,
cause I didn't get this.
No, I'm kidding. Let me see.
They're from ASOS, I think, right?
Maybe. Yeah, I think so.
I think it's at ASOS.
Wow, I'm gonna cry.
UV protection.
We need to model our outfits.
We need what?
To model our outfits.
To model them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what's the sweater? It's so cute.
It's so cute. I love it. It's like a long sleeve.
So thank you, Doe. I love you guys so much.
I said clock gobbies.
Clock.
Honestly, a Marina got. Cute. These are actually so cute. The more I look at them, the more I want to wear them, like right now.
Look at my pimple. It's like as big as a chameleon belly.
Ask me questions.
Why are you laughing so hard?
Because I was just like laughing like what you said. I was like,
one little piece. I don't need them. Pull a jar top with a eater. Two seater. Got my AP. New freezer. I woke up thinking about bands. Hop off a jitter and check when I land.
What did you do, Marina? What did you do?
Why do you have a mustache?
What did you do?
I
am.
Hey, what's your name?
Yeah, Tim.
I like you, Tim.
I like you too, Bobby.
My name's Joshua. Hey, what's up? Wait, where you at, bro?
I'm good, Bobby.
Wait, what's your name?
My name's Tim.
Hey. Hey, what's good?
What's your name?
My name's Tim.
I like you, Tim.
Hi guys. So, I'm just like walking back. I look like a ew. a little souvenir shop in Galveston, Texas.
Okay.
Yeah. And this is from Gucci. Yeah. And it. No cussing.
Oh, sorry. Ding.
I'm gonna say it. And then we got the Maui shirt and like $500 worth of stuff. That's a lie because I don't even have $500 in my bank account.
We have a car coming. We're gonna get run over.
Get from,
My pimple
you can get from adolescence.
And puberty and growth spurts.
You know I'd be sleeping 14 hours a night. It's just how it would be. My mom said, okay, bye guys. And then we walk with them back. And I'm like, stop. Like, I was trying to stop her when she tried to say it. She made me put my hair up because it looks so bad. And like, this is like just chilling. I love Lauren though. She's my favorite.
Yeah, I love Lauren. She's my bestie. Sweet. I feel bad though, cause like,
she's trying to enjoy her day. We were just like,
I'm ruining
it. Down.
So, I feel bad.
That's fine. I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either. But it's so hot. Also, look at my really big keloid. That is such a cute look for me. I love that for
Bro,
me.
I want to pop it.
Me too.
Get a needle, poke it in there, and like just cut it off.
Like surgically remove it myself.
Yeah, that's what I do with pimples.
But this is a keloid. I'm scared it's gonna get like bigger if I pop it.
Oh my gosh, did you know Dr. Pimple Popper has her own TV show now?
I know, I've watched it! Bro, Queen, Dr. Pimple Popper.
Time flies.
Bye.
Bye, Haley.
Bye, dear Lipa.
So weird.
Goodbye.
Longings.
Bye, Haley.
Bye. I'm home. And I'm trying to upload this video, and I was deleting pictures, and I saw that like right there, like what is that? Like it looks like someone creepy, right? So it's all the way down here, by the way. I don't like download pictures. You can see these are all screenshots. I like kind of just got this computer. So I click on it. Look at this. What the heck? Like, this is cursed? Like, I'm so scared. I never downloaded that. Like, I am so freaking scared. I don't know what to do. I literally have chills on my body, like, as you can see. Like, I'm so scared. I don't know how that got there. I don't know, like, am I hacked? Like, demons? Like, so scared. I don't know what to do. If you know anything about that, like, comment down below. I don't know if, like, I'm gonna die tonight. Like, I'm so scared.
Hey, guys! So, that is the video. I didn't really record an outro. I just recorded, like, this vlog doesn't have an intro or an outro, so I'm gonna just, like, do the outro. So, I had a really fun time in Maui. It was, like, really fun, and I want to go back. But hashtag broke life, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you, Doe, again. And if you did enjoy the video, like and subscribe down below. Follow on my socials. They'll be in the description down below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. You can pretend it don't